lurks here. Stay alert. He appears to be drawing water from the dungeon. It is not clear what he's up to with such strange behavior. But Yuan Shao is not altogether a mediocre man. In fact, he is a man of honor and trusted by many. If only you were not so suspicious and indecisive. Place such as this. It belongs wholly to the demons now. We must capture Jemra and put an end to the spread of this elixir. Post haste.
Yeah.
suiting of a warrior of your caliber. Raise your head high, for it was your strength that won this battle.
I have much to attend to. Who dares to disturb me?
Greetings. It was Eunuch Zhang who spread the dubious elixir across the land, was it not? It seems you cannot talk your way out of conviction this time. So you have already thrown away your humanity.
Have you no respect for your superiors, Cao Cao? To sneak into my manor and disturb my work. In return for your discourtesy, I shall just have to make do with your tea.
Thank you. Why you? So it's come to this. You are... What? What is the meaning of... Wait! Just wait! What is it you desire? Riches? Treasure? Women? Oh! I know. The elixir, yes? I'll give you half of all of it!
With all this, I can finally forge an empire to last 1,000 years.
Looks like someone got here before us. This will bring forth a new wave of chaos on the land. If this is what has been destined, so be it. I shall just have to fight tooth and nail until the flames of chaos are quelled. I shall not allow my status as a mere advisor to hold me back any longer. The House of Han is on its knees. It no longer has the power to unite the nation. That is why... I, Xiao Xiao, shall bring down the evils of old and bring peace and prosperity to the land. What is needed now is a tactical mind unimpeded by morality. If you wish for an ally to walk beside you through the ravages of war, simply call upon this unscrupulous hero. For like Ju Chue, we shall soar through the sky engulfed in righteous fire. Upon us. I must leave the capital and begin preparations.
Meng De, we are always at your service.
Looks like it's finally time for our men to get to work.